feet up.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Richard.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
you. Have a great one.
Hey, man. Happy birthday. You're 30.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, boy.
Charlo, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jackson.
Happy birth, happy birthday, Rich. Happy birth, happy birth.
Happy birthday. You're 39, and that's an accomplishment, because it's not 40. Congratulations. Best of luck. Good luck at the Cleveland Clinic, being not at Mount. Cheers, sir.
Just want to tell you, happy birthday, Rich. You mean so much to me as a mentor and as a friend. Even though you're getting older, you still know your prime. I just want you to know that. Don't let anybody tell you any different. That's it.
Wishing you a happy birthday, Rich. May it be filled with great memories as you continue to do it big. Just want to say thank you for all that you've done to make me the person that I am. When I think of Mount Union, I think of you. And I know I'm not the only one, but I really just want to say thank you for everything and more. And wishing you a year of just many great memories, and continue to work hard, and just know that we're always here supporting you and we're proud of you.
Happy birthday, Rich. I'm sure I don't have to sit here and tell you and list off everything you've done for me, because we'll be here all day. But I just want to thank you for the mentor-mentee relationship that we build and the friendship that I developed into. For me being a student here and not knowing what the hell I want to do, until me getting my job here and you helping me develop into a professional, getting me out of my ways of being a knucklehead from Cleveland. Just like some of the little things that you show, how you're family oriented, and you put your friendships and your relationships before yourself. That's something that's rare. And that's something that I'm learning from. So I appreciate it. Happy birthday.
Rich Jackson, AKA Rico, that nickname I gave you. I wanna say congrats, man, for moving on and going to the Cleveland Clinic. I wanna say thank you for always being there for me. Of course, I met you when I was a student here. You were a role model then. As I became a professional, you were there to make sure that I was going about my journey the correct way. Tell me, make sure I was on time, making sure I presented myself correctly. So without you, I wouldn't be here where I am right now. And of course, as a friend, you know we've had so many damn good times, so many laughs. You keep me laughing, man. You're my big brother. So of course, I want to keep that part of our life going. I'm going to always love you and Erica. And thank you for everything that you guys do for me. I'm always there for Ty G and JR. So man, congrats. I love you. One love, my guy.
Shit. It's working. Hey, this on? Caitlin? Oh, it's recording. I see. Hey, my main man, Money Man Rich. Hey, I wanted to send you a little video message, record this. Say happy birthday, big dog. Hey, make sure the kids sleep for this one. You know, I just want to let you know. Hey, long time no see. Be over there, you gonna pull one up for me. Hey, happy birthday, man. You know, you're getting old over there, man. We see it coming. But I just wanna let you know, man, I appreciate you for everything you did for me and whoever else you did some stuff for. Just know you're a real role model and mentor for us all, man. You know, you showing me how to be a man. I'm taking notes. You see, you can't see the notes. I ain't take them yet, but I'm taking notes. You know what I'm saying? You teaching us how to follow our dreams. You know, we want something better. We got to go get it. You know, so I'm going to hit that lotto ticket. Ain't that right, Erica? That right? All right. So, yeah, but appreciate you, man. It's nice having you in my life. I'm pretty sure it's nice having you in everybody else's life. But have a good birthday. Turn up. Hey, don't do nothing I wouldn't do. You know, hey, keep it easy, partner.
birthday.
Hey, love you.
Happy birthday, Jack. Happy
birthday, brother. We done came a long way, man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle. Love you.
Happy birthday, baby. I love you. I'm proud of you.
When you get in town, we know you can go out. I just turned 21.
Happy birthday. Oh,
hey, babe. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Birthday, Daddy. They love you. Sitting here realizing that my absolute favorite curly-headed Superman is turning 39. I cannot even believe it. I love you. And I am wishing you the happiest of all your birthdays so far. I hope you enjoy your day. Know that your sister is so very proud of the man that you are. I love you, I love you, I love you, and I miss you. Did I say that? I miss you.
Happy birthday, Dad. Thanks for doing everything for me, like encouraging me for sports and helping me out with sports and everything else we do. And thanks for all of that you do. Happy birthday, Dad. And I love you.
This is almost 20 years that we've been together. I appreciate everything that you do for our family. I'm proud of all your accomplishments, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for us. Here's to many more wonderful years. I love you.
Ready? Go.
Take 12.
Oh, God.
Jackson's birthday message.
Happy birthday.
Action!
You are,
Oh, I need to redo it. Oh, my God.
That was a...
Can I just...
I mean, just keep recording. I'm gonna... I can edit it out.
Come on, baby. Do I start from the beginning?
Yeah.
Don't worry about that.
Say Talvin!
Atlanta anthem. Tell your girls get the dance. Anything you can imagine. Turn this shit into a movie. I just wanna see you.